Hello and welcome back to another episode of Dome Keeper. Crash landing on an alien planet and we're trying to survive. Let's see how we do. Upgrade our drill to be able to drill faster. I guess let's just upgrade. Speed's good, but carrying strength is going to be real helpful for getting supplies for now. Well, now we know how long we have until the wave is coming. We're in the meter on the bottom left. One more, but we gotta fight the next wave first. Well, looks like we can upgrade our spire. Cool. Should look into that. Burst fire, sustained fire. Autonomy. Increases capacity, project split projectiles, energy trap. Cool. Totally could have gone. What's this new gadget? Excited. Over stun laser. Autonomy for both of these. That stun laser if we can. Nope, guess not. I don't have any water. Thank you. laziness can get you. Quick game. Gonna keep our stun laser for the next game and go again. At our butt whoops. No, this time we're gonna take it down to hard. And brutal. It's tough when you don't get that drill upgrade first, damn. First time. Thank you. what's it gonna be? Lift or condenser? Health. I really don't have that. Either. Oh no. Fuck him up. No, I'm dead. Alright, we need to heal up and get our defenses set up better. we get him? I need to upgrade my drone with flying speed now. I'm moving around too slow. The elevator that we have is really useful, but I'm not finding any more supplies to throw on it. And next we upgrade our drill so we can get around down here more. Damn it, it fell. Good. Doing pretty good this round. A little dude, we're running out of time.
Thank you.
Just got our double laser. Dang it. Well, it's another episode of Dome Keeper. I don't know if you guys want to check out more of that game. We still have yet to get, like, the Tesla Sword Dome. There's probably a whole bunch that we have to unlock over time, so stick around. My name's Jake in the Bushes. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace out.